Turlough O'Carolan was an Irish harper born in 1670, went blind from smallpox at the age of 17, and then took up the little Irish harp. This is his Ramble to Cashel, a long, winding route that may or may not get to your destination, because they didn't have that.